you're working at summer camp for the first time this summer, here are some of my top tips for you. I think my number one tip is to just make the most of it. Don't be afraid to make a fool of yourself. Join in on all the weird and fun traditions and join in on the activities. The kids love that when you do that. Tip number two would be take care of your health. Camp is fun, but it's also very tough. So please listen to your body. Take time off if you need it and take a break. My favorite thing to do with that was when I had a time, like a period off, I would either take a nap or read a book and be alone in the bunk just to recharge a bit. Tip number three would be try and get to know as many people as possible, and this includes the kids, okay? They love you and they want to get to know you, so please make effort to do that. I worked at a very big camp, so it was a bit difficult to get to know everyone, but I tried my best to speak to everyone, say hi to everyone, and give them a little smile when I walk past. My last tip would be do not overpack. I made this mistake, and though I was fine, traveling with all that stuff was a bit hectic sometimes, so just pack enough for around maybe 1.5 weeks. You should be able to do laundry at camp, either yourself or your camp will do it for you. Bring a couple of nice outfits for days and nights off. I think this is something that some people tend to forget, is that you will have time off and you want to wear something else than just joggers and a t-shirt.